What's up, you clowns? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily. I go by EMKFit, and welcome to your Meghan Trainor HIIT dance workout. Quickly, if you have not taken one of my videos before, welcome. We do HIIT style training, no planks, no burpees, no awful stuff, just really, really fun, very cheesy, and over the top dance moves. We have two big rules. We say fake it till you make it, wrong and strong. You don't need to be a dancer to take my videos. You don't even need to be coordinated. It's up to me to get it right. It's up to you to sweat and have a good time. So anytime something's not working for you, change it, make it up. Okay guys, we're gonna start with our warm up and then we'll move into our first HIIT. Let's have some fun.
Down, I'll make it look easy, baby. When I do
ready?
What I do.
4, 3, 2.
Down, I'll make it look easy, baby. I'm fooling you.
4, 3, 2, 1. Rise
up. I posted a picture, read
down.
All the comments.
Party
the good ones if I'm being
red.
Honest.
One more.
I wonder if I'm what they like. But I should just say fuck it, right?
Four, three, two, front side back. Let's go. Front side.
You won't ever see me.
Circle. One big one. Good.
Up, cause I've
front,
got
side,
a filter
back.
For every single big life.
Right.
I make it look easy, baby. When I do what I do.
I teach you two moves. That's it. We're not memorizing choreography. We're trying to sweat. We alternate between the two moves back and forth, very similar to a Tabata. So, your move number one. So, you're gonna rise up on a diagonal here. You're gonna rise up, and then you're gonna give me a little snap. Give me that booty pop, other side, up, snap. And if you wanna spice it up even more, you can turn that into a jump, but it'll be fast. And then you're gonna finish it off with cute little toe taps. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, it's fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay, if those toe taps are really giving you a hard time, you're like, my feet don't move that quick, that's cool. You fake it, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make it up. Yeah. Okay, move number two, you're gonna give me two Lindys. We're going back to like grade one jazz class. You're gonna give me a step together, step, step together, step, and then from here, you're gonna give me four twists, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can speed it up if you want. The more twisting we get, the more we're gonna work those abs, those oblique muscles, okay? That's it, my friends. Remember those rules. Fake it till you make it, yada, yada, yada. Let's have some fun.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only. Oh, my life.
Ready? 5,
and don't forget
4,
the flowers,
3, 2, 1, it's fast! Up,
cause
down, up,
treat me
down.
Right. I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need.
One,
you got the 9 to 5.
thinking I'll be home and baking up
super cute.
I never learned to cook, but I can pride of her.
Five, sing along with me. Four, sing, sing three, along two, with me. One, and
you gotta know how
are
to
ready?
Treat me like a lady. Even when
let's
I'm
go.
Acting
five,
crazy.
Four,
tell
three,
me
two,
everything's
let's
all
go.
Right.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. Apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree?
You got it!
You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when
I'm
not crazy, tell me everything's all right.
Three, two, one.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. You wanna be my one.
Ran into the wall. It's fine. My hair was never gonna last. Yeah, I don't know how other fitness people do it with their hair and their makeup, but I sweat. So you're gonna punch down and bring your knee up. Punch down, punch down. You're gonna bring your arms up over your head and you're gonna shake your ass. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, just be careful with your spine, guys. We wanna get that crunch in there, but you don't need to kill your spine to do it, yeah? Let the legs and the arms do the work. Down, up, okay? Move number two. This is gonna be fun. So you're gonna give me two step touches and you're gonna open and close your arms like we're opening a window. So you're gonna go to the side, 1 and 2, 3, hip check on 4, yes? 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and we're gonna try not to fall, yeah? It always looks easy. Okay, but then you start doing it and you're like, oh crap, I can't balance. How do we balance this? Okay, so you're gonna keep that nice and tight. If you don't know what it means to engage your core, I know it's really annoying when people say that. I want you to cough. I just spat a bit. But that tightening sensation in your core, that's what it means to engage your core, and that's what's gonna help you balance on those one-legged moves, okay? If you're really struggling with it, you fake it here. Yes, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's have some fun.
I think it's so cute, and I think it's so sweet how you let your friends encourage you to try and talk to me. But let me stop you there, oh, before you speak.
She loves her dramatic intros. I respect it. Ready?
My name is no. My
son
is no. My number is no.
One.
You need to let it
go.
You need to let it go.
Over.
Need to let it go.
Booty.
My name is no. My son is no. My number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
Yes.
What you gonna say? You ain't running game.
Two. One. And rest. Call me beautiful. All right, you ready? Telling me I'm not like the girls. I was in my zone before you came along. Now I'm thinking maybe it should go. Blah blah blah. I'll be like down to the hot to the no no no. All my ladies listen up. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
My name is no, my sign is no.
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. I don't need your hands all over me.
Three, two, one, man, then I'ma get a man.
But it's never my priority.
Five,
I was in my zone before you came along.
Three, two, nice and low. One and two,
blah, blah, blah.
Three, four.
I be like nah to the ah to the no no no.
Bam!
All my ladies listen up.
Make it dramatic. Bam!
Lick your lips and swing your hips. My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
Four, three, two, last round.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. Down to the high, to the no, no, no. I'm feeling untouchable, untouchable. I'm feeling untouchable, untouchable. I'm feeling untouchable.
Cheeky here. You may already know the choreography from TikTok, but here's your move number one.
You're gonna brush it off. So you're gonna step, flick it off, step, flick it off. You're gonna jump to the side and just, you know, you don't even have to put work into it. Okay? Your butt wants to jiggle. You just have to let it. Literally, I just like wiggle my knees back and forth and the ass just kind of does its thing. One more time. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, jump to the other side. Okay, now if you don't wanna do any kind of jumping, totally fair, you're gonna give me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, get cheeky. I like it. Move number two. Spicing it up. So you're gonna hit 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you're gonna corkscrew 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, hit. It's gonna be fun. All right, guys, let's do it.
I could have my Gucci on.
Ready?
I go in my
Louis Vuitton.
But even with nothing on, bet I made you look.
I made you look.
Yes!
I'll make you double take. Soon as I walk away, call up your chiropractor.
Shake
just
it.
And get your neck break.
Bye.
Tell me what you gon' do.
3, 2, and rest.
Cause I'm about to make a scene.
Ready?
Double up that sunscreen.
5,
I'm about to
4,
turn the heat up.
3,
gonna
2,
make your glass
let's
steam.
Go.
Ooh, hit. Tell me what you gon' do. I'll
Woo.
Make you double take. Soon as I walk away, call up your chiropractor just and get your neck
love
break.
It. 5,
ooh, tell me what you gon'
3,
do.
3, 2,
I'm about to make a scene. Double up
all
that
right,
sunscreen. I'm about to
3,
turn the heat up.
2,
gonna make your glasses
spice
steam.
Spice it up.
Ooh, tell me what you gon' do. Ooh. When I
Woo!
Do my walk, I can guarantee your job will drop. Cause they don't make a lot of what
love
I got. Ladies, if you feel me, this your
3, 2,
I could have my Gucci on.
Ready?
My Louis
Vuitton, 3, 2,
but even
let's go.
With nothing on, bet I made you look.
I made you look.
Yeah, I look good in my Versace dress, but I'm hotter when my morning hair's a mess.
You
but
got
even
it.
With my
5,
hoodie on,
4,
bet I made you look.
3,
I made you
one.
And once you get a taste, you'll never be the same. This ain't that ordinary, just that 14 karat cake. Ooh, tell me what you gonna do.
Guys, we always go out with a bang. I'm gonna apologize in advance for this next song because you guys know I love a good trashy remix. So your move number one, if you want cardio, this is it. So you're gonna give me a step, elbow to knee. You're gonna squat down. Okay, so a nice wide sumo squat here. It's the most knee-friendly type of squat. So your feet are just outside shoulder width apart. Turn your toes slightly out. So you're gonna squat down and then just come back up. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this can be low impact. You don't have to jump it at all, but if you wanna hit down and up, pick what works best for you. Move number two. Okay, we're gonna get dirty. I'm so sorry. So you're gonna grind, not all the way to the side, just to a corner. Okay, so you're gonna grind. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna white girl twerk. I'm sorry for the name, but that's what it is, okay? So you can use your elbows and pump your chest. Let your booty do it. If you can actually twerk, go for it. I won't subject you to that. So one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I want you to jump in on 8. Okay, so we can prep to go to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And again, that could be a jump or it can be a rise. Okay, this is going to be atrocious. I just know it, but it's gonna be fun. Let's do it. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cause you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, face. Cause you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. All right,
you ready?
I'm all about that bass, about that bass. 'Cause you know I'm all about that bass, 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 about that bass,
about that
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, face, face. 'Cause you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, about that bass, about that bass, about that bass.
Yeah.
all the boys chasing all the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine working out Photoshop. We know that shit ain't real. Come on, I'll make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect.
Well done, everyone. Meghan Trainor, God forbid you ever see this. I'm really sorry I ruined your last song. But I hope you had some fun. You guys know what to do. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe, because why not? Thank you guys so much. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.